Ready.
3, 2, 1, go. 10. That was sincere. Let me confirm.
Because you can do a low release. You can throw it like normally with this.
Well, unfortunately, when I throw them really fast and hard, it's an outside in.
And if it goes too low, he'll be obscuring from the canvas. Okay, so let's do one more. 3, 2, 1, go. Great.
Yeah, Rod.
All right. let's switch the backhand.
That was our baseline on the backhand. Working our way up.
Okay, you prepared, right?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go. Okay.
Snappy.
I can do though, actually, is we could just record some really hard fakes. I'm snapping my wrist as hard as possible.
Yeah. But remember, anytime you sweep your hand over here, we lose it. And so it doesn't do us any good because we can't put the model on it.
Okay.
Gotcha. You have to be in front of those two cameras for us to get the data.
Okay.
So all this cutesy stuff out here isn't doing anything.
It was setting me up for a legitimate backhand throw, like how my body usually is.
Well, we're after the throw now. We're not after the fake. We're trying to come up with what the forces and the rotations are.
Right. What I'm saying is, like, I can't, like,
the throwing force is the fake.
I didn't have my maximum throw. I couldn't throw it as hard as I could, but I could have faked it as hard as I could, and you could have caught that data, right?
Okay. Yeah. Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, we'll do a hop now. Do you have me?
Dare I say you look good, man?
Nice. All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
Nice.
Rip and rip it.
That was sweet.
Power grip, baby.
Okay, ready for another one?
Yep.
Is this one going to be full?
Sure.
Okay.
I'm my arm up.
Okay, everyone ready?
You're the way and smiling.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's nice.
Excellent job. Okay.
All right.
Just take a look.